Now, this one is part of the, again, turnout exercise. This is for kids that are starting the ballet. It's a very good exercise for them to do it. And of course, when you're a more professional dancer, still to bring those muscles and to remember which muscles are to rotate. So you wanna lay down on your stomach, put the arms into the, I would say, cobra position, as I say. Keep the legs into the first, trying to put the heels down and keeping the toes up, okay? Now, you can actually keep that position for a couple minutes and push the floor so that her back is actually stretching as well. Now, we're gonna lift the right leg. When you lift the right leg, don't try to lift with your heel, try to lift with your toe. It's really difficult exercise. So you're actually gonna try to lift the toes up, all the way up into the 25, 45 degrees, and slowly bring it down into the position. And again, one, E, two. Very important that it's not just the foot, but you're actually bringing the knee to the side as well. You don't wanna rotate the knee. And that happens from your hip. So you have to feel that from the hip, you're lifting that leg and you're bringing that leg down. Very difficult exercise, so try to really concentrate, and maybe even need to do one, two, three of them for the start, and then as you repeat and they get easier and easier.